that if you saw all of me, knew all of me, you would run away.
Lucifer.
Detective, it's true.
No.
The other side of me is, it's bad. It's monstrous. Even. But you wanted the truth, and you deserve the truth. Right now, I can't show it to you, so I'm just gonna have to tell you. Detective. You look familiar. Have we met before?
Yeah, 5 minutes ago.
I'd wait a million more for you. I am the devil.
No, you're not.
Nothing prepared me for.
Not to me.
The privilege of you.
I don't want to die. I won't let you. I am going to do everything in my power to fix this.
If I had only felt the warmth within your touch. If I had only seen.
If you think that I wouldn't forgive you for your mistakes or your flaws. If you think that I don't know who you really are, you're wrong.
Detective. Will you go to the prom with me? This is real, isn't it?
But I've been living.
All I ask is that you protect Chloe.
He really does love this place, doesn't he?
Yeah, this place.
Love you, mate. Something I never want to do. Especially to you.
I can let my guard down with you. I don't do that with anyone else. You make me vulnerable. Maybe that's okay.
If it's any consolation to your pride, it appears you make me vulnerable too.
I was afraid. Afraid she wouldn't love you back.
That's how good she is.
So I ask, the devil. What do you truly desire?
I deserve someone better. Because you, detective, are selfless to a nauseating degree. I want her to choose me. You deserve someone worthy of that grace.
Who does deserve me?
Someone better. Someone who knows that every crime scene breaks your heart, even though you'd never admit it. More importantly, detective, you deserve someone as good as you.
Lucifer is the best partner I have ever had.
Because, well, you're special. And I'm not worth it.
Lucifer's the reason that I said yes to Pierce. And he's also the reason that I said no.
I have never lied to you, and I will never lie to you.
Knowing you're probably right.
Because life can surprise you. Now, if my brother, the devil, can have that,